Also new at noon, 10 sex offenders in New Haven are now facing even more charges. Federal investigators, New Haven police arrested the men yesterday on charges that included sexual assault, not registering as sex offenders, and failing to verify their addresses. Five others who are already locked up are expected to face similar charges.